Did I read you spent $10 or $12 million during the pandemic?
Let's just say that I went in heavy and I had a lot of time. And it just like it was like I was day and night on eBay. Yeah. And I spent an enormous amount of money on buying a raw Pokemon card on a Japanese auction that could be a fake card, could be damaged, could be a lot of things, a lot of coulds. And I actually forked over $420,000.
How'd it work out?
It worked out beautifully, but it was very scary.